How to add a power inlet and interlock for generator power in 60 seconds.